Hi guys, welcome to Doris Corner. If you're yet to subscribe to my channel, kindly click on the subscribe button below. You can also click on the bell sign so you get notified when I have new videos up. Today is not a tutorial, but today I'm going to be showcasing and taking you along with me to the Surrey Fusion Festival. This is a big festival that takes place in BC, Canada, and it's all about food, music and culture. So come along with me. So I just purchased my tickets, and this ticket is what you use within the festival to buy food as well as take part in various activities. So this is the Nigerian stand, and you can see their menu. It is also important to mention that the theme for this year is something sweet. So most of the food that is showcased by the various countries have a touch of or a hint of sweets in them. So mostly desserts and sweet foods are being showcased at this festival this year. Yummy corn. It's important to see how food cuts across different ethnic groups and as well as different countries, and it's something that is really unifies individuals across the world. So this is the German stand, and the menu is a pork hock, and this is was a very popular stand this year. Also popular is the Colombia stand. Colombia is well known for their exotic fruits, so this also had huge lineups. There was also the cooking stage where we had chef demonstrate various desserts and sweet foods. Next was the music and of course the culture. This is the Afromad stage, and this is basically an African stage. You can see the guy in the Nigerian jersey representing. The DJ was phenomenal at this stage, and of course at other stages we had other ethnic performances, which I'm gonna of course showcase in this video. So the kids were not also left out of the fun. There was bouncy castle, there was a ziplining, there was a gymnastic stand, and it was really fun. So thank you for watching and coming along with me to the Surrey Fishing Festival 2019. Thank you. Bye.